So where are you today?
Oh, today we're in Stockholm, Sweden. And this is our new bus. And in Europe we have we have two-story buses. This is a double-decker bus. And so right now we're upstairs in the front lounge, sitting above where the driver is. He's right underneath me. Under there. He's down there. Right, buddy, how you doing? He's down there.
Okay.
And we're playing a show tonight here. What's it called? The Globe or something?
Annex.
The Annex?
Mm-hmm.
Playing at the Annex. You have a very good memory.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. And it's currently, what is it, 5, just about 5:30 a.m. in New York. But it's what now? 11 a.m. here?
11:30. What time is it in London?
I don't know.
10:30 in the a.m.
That's Sam. I mean, that's Jimmy with his beard.
It's a good beard.
Good beard, that beard.
He's trying to get an endorsement. He's trying to get his own endorsement.
The world of Coke.
Singing harmony. Yeah. Jimmy heads up our endorsement.
That's the song I see.
He heads up our endorsement department, marketing. That's him over there.
That's what the Mentos one. That was him.
That's
too.
That's right. That's him. Exactly. Oh. Right. And we're going to be in Europe. How long are we in Europe for? A month. Almost a month. About 3 weeks or so. Touring around. We're doing Sweden today. Tomorrow we do Norway. And then we do, I think we do Germany, France, Italy, England, Belgium, Holland.
We have a day off in Amsterdam.
Denmark. Oh, we have a day off in Amsterdam, really?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh, nice. That'll be great, man. Do some,
drink lots of coffee.
Drink lots of coffee. Take some bicycles around. Yeah, man. That's a good town. Where else are we going? Did I forget any places? Did I say France?
Yes.
Did I say Germany?
Yes.
Did I say Italy?
Yes.
Did I say England?
Yes.
Did I say Belgium?
Yes.
Did I say Holland?
Yes.
Did I say...
Yes.
What?
Yes.
I know.
So if you were a rapper, what would your name be? I bet you nobody's ever asked you that.
If I was a rapper, what would my name be?
Mm-hmm.
That guy right there with Jimmy's old name.
Tony G. Tom G.
That's what I would be. It depends how badly I needed money for touring. If I needed an endorsement, I'd be DJ Coca-Cola. For example. DJ McDonald's.
DJ Preparation H.